Welcome to the beautiful Spa Francochamps circuit for the Belgian Grand Prix. This is without doubt the best road track in the world. It has everything. 4.3 miles long, straights, fast open corners, a tight chicane, and the legendary daunting Eau Rouge. The scenery is just as spectacular, and there are loads of good vantage points.
He's about to start his flying lap. Is starting to show what it can do. About a minute to cross the start-finish line for one last timed lap. My goodness me, must have lost his mind. He's got a lot of work to do to regain that lost time. The stamina of these drivers often amazes me, both physical and mental. A fabulous car is on pole. He comes home to a roaring reception from the crowd. Magnificent!